Hold it. Listen.
Stuck up here in the camp, girl. And you know I miss you, but enjoy your retirement. I'll see you at the retirement party. Love you. Bye. Happy retirement. This is Janet, the traveler that you just love to come here to visit you. And I'm just so glad that you get to retire and have fun, because I hope to be like you when I grow up. Talk to you later. Bye.
I'm stronger. I'm wiser. I'm better. Much better.
Hi, Estrene. It's your favorite.
Just like that.
Spitfire tie dancing girlfriend. I was about to go to lunch, but I thought I'd stop by to say, I already miss you. I love you. I'm going to go dancing with you in about a week. But get ready for lots of fun, and I can't wait. I already miss you, and I hope you're enjoying your retirement. Come visit us soon. Bye. Love you.
Oh, I never could have made it.
I just wanted to let you know, say a few words to you. I had to make some notes to get them straight. It's just such an honor to know you and to have known you for so many years. And we've just been through a lot of amazing and memorable experiences together. And you have always been my mentor, and I so appreciate it. I remember your guidance and your love and support in my early years as a charge nurse, helping me with my language issues. I think I've really improved in my use of language. Also, you've been there in ways that I just can't really express in words. You helped me very much during some really intense times that I had, helping me to get through that with the grace and integrity that I so learned from you, and holding my head high and walking on. And also, you taught me how blessed I am. And I remember that every day, and your hugs showing me how blessed I am. And I'm also very blessed just knowing you.
Sorry.
Also, one more thing. I want to make sure, did you finish your retirement sim? I still have it. We need it. Okay. Love you.
That was good.
Over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. Now I'm stronger. Now I'm wiser. I'm better. So much better. I made it. Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it? tell your neighbor, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Tell them never could have made it.
Never could have made it.
Estrene, this is Shawnee. How can I work without you? We miss you. Yeah, maybe sometime you come back, right? No, or you just don't want to do anything with us. Anything to do with us, right? Anyway, we miss you. Have a good life. Thank you. Take a lot of vacation. Go everywhere.
Here I am working my butt off. I hope you're having a good time.
Hi, Estrene. I just wanted to just say a thank you so much for the warm smiles and the ear to listen. I can't even describe to you what seeing you here every day does for me. And I miss you.
Here all the time that we work. I've worked with you for about maybe it's been 7 years. And I have enjoyed working with you tremendously. Even when it gets crazy around here, you always had a word of wisdom to just calm me down. And I just thank God for you. And I know he's totally blessing you. And when I get to my retirement age, I want to look just like you. Okay, God bless. I love you.
Happy retirement. I will miss you, but I can feel you on that retirement thing.
10th, but oh, like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
Oh! There've been times that I thought I could last for long, but now I think I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come.
somebody.
Retirement. And I am in the retirement.
Happy retirement, baby.